Looking around this weekend, you'll be amazed to see that I am everywhere. On the North Shore of Sydney at the Concourse in Chatswood, the Willoughby Symphony Orchestra has their fabulous fantasy concert. It's got Glinka and Mozart and the superb Scheherazade by Rimsky-Korsakov, filled with stories that you can follow. Under the baton of international conductor Dr. Nicholas Milton, they have concerts Saturday night and Sunday afternoon matinee. So if you come along 45 minutes before the concert, that's 6:15 on Saturday night or 1:15 on Sunday afternoon, walk into the theatre, go up to the highest level, and I'll be up there to give you some background on the music that you'll be enjoying, plus some of the stories in the music. So come along and say hi. But meanwhile, when you're not looking, I'm going to teleport over to Find Music 102.5, which you can also hear streaming on the website findmusicfm.com. And at 7 p.m. Sydney time, I've got a feature of music from the Brazilian film composer Anderson Viana. And then from 8 p.m. till 10 p.m, the influences and connections of the French composer Charles Gounod, who was the bloke that wrote that very famous opera, Faust. It's going to be a very busy night. But the question is, am I here or am I there?